This is a stick of RAM, but this is also a stick of RAM. So what's the difference? Besides the fact that one is DDR4 and one is DDR3, one doesn't have a heat sink and one does. If I were to take the heat sink off the Vengeance, it will look exactly like the DDR3 RAM. The biggest difference you'd see when you do that is different chips.